thank you all so much for being here. If you haven't been here before, I'm sure you saw how beautiful it is inside. So please visit them. I know that Pittsburgh Roadhouse was a favorite when Greg and Maria had it, and I hope that you enjoy the Sycamore as much. So we thank them for being here. They're great business partners, great community leaders. So thank you, Greg, for being here.
Thank you, Cindy.
Mayor Nash?
Yes. Just want to say that we welcome the grand opening ceremony for Sycamore. Greg and Maria, as most of you know, have done loads of work for the town of Pittsboro and for Chatham County for a long time. And we're so happy that they've invested in Pittsboro with this beautiful new establishment. And we hope they have enormous success. And we wish them the very best, as we do all businesses, but especially with Greg and Maria being such a part of this community for so long, we wish them even more. So thank you.
Thank you. So thank you all for coming, Mayor Nash, City, thank you very much. Maria can't be here tonight. Our middle daughter took a job in Seattle and they're driving cross country, so they're in North Dakota right now celebrating with us. But, you know, I can't thank you all enough for the support over the years. From the Roadhouse to all of the events we do in downtown Pittsburgh with so many volunteers and so many of you helping and donating money and time. And there's just so many things that we try to do. And, you know, there's so many people in this community that just care and want to keep this community alive. And, you know, when we left the Roadhouse, or when we knew we had to leave the Roadhouse, we didn't know what was going to happen. And this all just kind of fell in our lap. And it's a God thing, I promise you. Just you know, they always say, you know, you want to hear a good laugh, tell God your plans. Well, we thought we were going to be at the Roadhouse for another 15 years, and that didn't happen. So, you know, we come up here, and we could not have landed on our feet in a better position, in a better place. So I encourage you all, we're going to go in, have a drink. We're going to have some savory hors d'oeuvres in the restaurant. In Forest Hall, down the hall, we have some desserts set up. Danielle will be down there. We'll give tours of Forest Hall. We'll also take you out back. We have a dedicated catering kitchen in the back of the mill here. So we'll show you all around and show you what's going on. But who wants to help me cut the ribbon? That's all me. There you go, Mayor Nash, Cindy.
Here we go.
All right, very good.
Here we go.
Ready? One, two, three.